well then, you know, why didn't you walk off or why didn't you leave? And I think that just sounds like such a wild thing to say to somebody. We worked really, really hard to get here. And I always say, if I was at a 9-to-5 office job with my sister, who's my best friend in my entire world, my blood, and my sister sadly got fired, or if I got fired, I know that my sister would probably want to be like, well, do we get up? Do we leave? Do I leave too? And you know what I would tell my sister? You work too hard. Sit your butt down. I'll tell you what not to do later on. And you keep it pushing, and you guys kill it, and you keep... You get what I'm saying? It had nothing to do with us.
And after 6 years of watching us...
It's called contracts. I ain't got no money, but I wouldn't make
you,
my ass.
But I wouldn't make you lose your job if, God forbid, I lost my job. Tomorrow, the heads of this show that actually make those kinds of decisions said tomorrow, you know what? Adrian isn't what we're looking for anymore. I put this on God. God knows my heart. I would never turn around to you guys and be like, I know y'all did this to me.
I know
you guys would be calling like, yo, what happened? And I know that I would tell you guys, keep pushing forward. You guys killed it.
Absolutely.
This has nothing to do with you. And I know it didn't work out for me. But I know that this show is bigger than the four of us, than the five of us. Mm-hmm. It's for the culture, and it's the fact that this has never been done before. There has never been women of color on a talk show, and that's what it's about. You don't have to agree with everything we say. You don't have to love it, and I always say that.